Hello everybody, and welcome to Pokemon Infinity. So this is a game that I was recommended by one of my friends over Discord. So, you know, I just wanted to check it out since, you know, I've been kind of starved for Pokemon games and something new. So let's try it out. Sound effects are loud, Christ. I'm sick, by the way, if you can't tell. Hey, wake up. Come on, kid, wake up. We'll be right here with you until you wake up. What? Oh, I'm dead. They're ice. They're waking up. Be careful. Stand back. Can you hear me, child? No. We have a funny one on our hands. Yeah, I'm big funny. So you remember, tell me, child, do you remember anything? I'm a boy. Oh, I see. I thought I was in a hospital, bro. What? Well, kiddo, take it easy. You can get woozy if you get up too fast. Do you remember your name? Yeah. My name is, Zero. Yeah, I just said that. Hello, Zero. My name is Professor Wormwood. He's my assistant, Lucy. Given that this is no place to recover, we'll escort you back to the town. Okay, pretty cool. Why am I here? You were brought to a nearby town late to rest. You fell back asleep for several hours. Okay. It's probably not good. Okay. Yeah, let's read the note. Zero, hopefully you'll read this when you wake up. I'll be in my lab. Please stop by. It's the big building up on the hill. Wormwood. Okay, pretty cool. Jeez. There's a book that says you push X and open the menu. Very cryptic. That's crazy. Okay, pretty cool. There's gotta be some in the trash can. Yeah, no sh- Clean orange. Too bad you're not gonna cook. Sink basins, but I'm dry. Cool. Alright, let's get in. Pretty cool. What's up, kid? I wish I could swim across that pond. It looks like there's a cave over there. Mewtwo? Yeah, that's Mewtwo for sure. Was out on his daily hike through Genesis Forest. Something bad could have happened if they hadn't found you. When they did. Okay, so everyone knows who I am, Bond. Oh, you must be that kid that the professor and my daughter helped. Good to see you're okay. My daughter Lucy lives with Professor Wormwood. I think they're expecting you. Okay, sure. I just want to see if I have parents or something. I guess I'm orphaned. Yeah. Zero, hey, over here. There's a woman. Hey, Lucy, I was one of the people who helped you out of the forest. I think Professor Wormwood wanted to stop by when you got up. Okay. Follow me, I'll bring you up to the lab. Can you walk any faster? Oh, Pikachu, Paul. Firestarter. This is the professor's lab. Feel free to look around. He's waiting for you on the other side of the room. Take your time, though. I'm sure he's in no rush. Oh, don't mind the mess. The professor can get lost in books pretty quickly. Cool. The professor wants me to study this book. What good is knowing what species are made around the area? I don't care about catching Pokemon. I just want to study them. Oh, I suppose I need to catch them suddenly. I mean, yeah, it's stupid. It's stupid. It's a field guide from Moonstone Path. Yes. Grass. Traveling on his road may come a wild Pokemon roaming through the grass. Some Pokemon that may jump at you include Rattata, Pidgey, Sentret, Hoppip, Starly, Bumblebee, and Surskit. On rare occasion, you may run into Farfetch, Poliwag, Fairy, and okay, so I want a Poliwag. Some Pokemon are prisoner during the time of day. Would you cause me to get to the water? When fishing in the waters of Mental Path, you may carry away your Pokemon, so you can run into okay, well, water sucks. Trees. Some Pokemon are attracted to the rare apricorn trees. Not egg colors. The regional? Okay, cool. These Pokemon have these trees on them, so probably Caterpie, Weedle, Wimple, and Gengar. Okay, well, just gonna stick to the grass. I was taking books that appeared to be from a series that you've never heard of. Okay, cool. That's him. I'll talk to him. Was a good woman. Constant data entry is a binary, but a necessity for scientific progress. That's cool. I helped the professor with the more modern aspects of Pokemon research. It's a little more old school. We strike a nice balance that way. Cool. Map? Not a very big...
Is this a region or an island?
Not that big. Okay, how do I leave? There we go. Alright, what's good, bro? yes, Zero. I'm so glad to see you moving around. Surely you're feeling better by now. I was hoping I could talk to you for a bit before you inevitably go on your own way. Please follow me, you can enjoy the fresh air. Lucy. Dang, I use bridge for you. Did you need some question? Yes, thank you. Can you pardon what we discussed earlier? Absolutely, I'll have them ready in a jiffy. Thank you, Lucy. Come with me, Zero. That's crazy. I want the Pikachu. I've looked for a long time, Zero. I've met hundreds of people. All the characters you could imagine have crossed paths with me here in Eggman. Adventurers, trainers, breeders, business people, farmers, even people from completely different regions. The thing is, Echo is a small island region. When someone new touches foot here, there isn't a soul on the island that isn't made aware under a day. So why does no one know who you are? We found you in the forest with nothing but what you have on you. No tracks, no records of any planes or boats coming or going for weeks. I've called around the region and no one seems to have any idea who you are. Why do you think that is? No idea. That's what I was afraid of. No memories to help solve this mystery. Let me ask you, do you know what a Pokemon is?
Yep.
Good. That means your brain hasn't suffered as much as I had feared. This is my Pikachu. We've been partners for years. My Pikachu has protected me over and over again on our many adventures. I believe that in order for you to figure out why you're here, and where you came from, you're going to have to traverse this island. It wouldn't be wise to do that without a partner of your own. Let us return to the lab. Yes, can I have your Pikachu? I mean, you don't need it anymore, right? I have three Pokemons behind me that contain young and inexperienced Pokemon. Like I said, if you're going to be traveling around the island, you're going to need a partner to protect you. So please, Zero, go ahead and take a look. Pick who you want to be by your side. Okay. Big choice. Bulbasaur? Okay, we have Bulbasaur, regional Bulbasaur looks like. Charmander, okay, kinda cool, kinda cool. And Squirtle, ooh, Rain Cloud. Charmander the Flare Lizard. Bulbasaur the Cactus Bulb. A cactus? Ooh. I'm gonna pick Squirtle because he looks like he could turn into a cool cloud surfing dude. Let's go. A nickname? Oh yeah, this is a Nuzlocke. We need a nickname. Zeus and Poseidon. Zidon. Yeah. Fine choice, Zero. I trust you and your new partner will get along great. With the Pokemon at your side, you should be able to explore this island and search adventures. You should visit an old colleague of mine who lives northeast of here. They run the lighthouse. If anyone can figure out how you got here, it's gonna be them. Their name is Professor Thorne. They're one of the smartest people I know. Don't tell them I said that, though. It'll go to their head. I'm gonna give you one of these as well. It's a Pokedex. It'll help you keep track of the other Pokemon you meet. We're gonna catch every Pokemon. Here's a handful of items that will aid you on your journey. Okay, cool. You look like Zero. Remember, you can always rest in my guest house, and you can always come to us for help. I wish you the best. Alright, we out of here. Starter in hand. We're gonna find out who we are. Well, that's what I want to see where I need to go first. I'm not too interested in the town. Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey there. I was just saying goodbye to my dad. I'm on my way to the professor's lab.
Oh, sorry, my name's Tio. I'm gonna get a Pokemon from Professor Wormwood and train to be this strong surrender. It's been my dream since I was real young. I can't wait to finally begin my journey. Anyway, time to fulfill my fate of taking on the Echo Council Challenge. What? I didn't even click that. Oh, you know what else? The Echo Council Challenge is where you go around the Echo and battle each member of the Echo Council. There are some of the strongest trainers in Echo that help maintain and contribute to life on the island. If you beat them, they give you a badge and honorary victory. Well, I better head off. I will see you around. Okay, my rival. Cool. What about you? Hey, you look like a young, ambitious trainer. My kid doesn't want this Pokemon yet. Would you like to have it? Hell yeah! All you gotta do is, okay, cool. That's sick. I guess, is this where I begin my journey? There's nothing like having a partner by your side. Teamwork can help you tackle any obstacle. Okay, main character vibe. They're not really good. Oh, there's an item there. Crap. This is where I think this is where I leave. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end the episode here.